And welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. My name is Delaney, and this is my 2024 fall decor haul. I am so excited to share this video with you. I love fall, it's my favorite season, and I know it's August, it might be early for some people, but here on the YouTube side of things, our goal is to get content out early so that it gives you inspiration for your decorating. So if you need to come back to this video when you're ready, I totally understand, but I am very eager to jump right into all things fall. Even though it's still 100 degrees out inside, it's gonna be cozy and crisp and all things pumpkin. So if that sounds like something that you're interested in, definitely keep watching. But a little bit about myself if you are new here today. My name is Delaney, like I said. I am a full-time working mom. I am married to my wonderful husband, and we have a toddler named Odin. He is about to turn two. We have two Chugs, and we live here in Colorado. I love decorating for all seasons and most holidays. I love sharing cleaning motivation by posting weekly home resets every Sunday. And I just love sharing all things homemaking and related to the home, because I truly believe home is where the heart is. And that is my goal in life, to truly make this place the best place that it can be for myself and my family. But for fall decor haul today, most things have come from Hobby Lobby. So I will have what I can linked down below for you in my description box. I did pick up one thing from the Studio Minky Threshold collaboration, their new line at Target. And I am still patiently waiting for the Hearth in Hand to officially release on August 4th. So I do plan on picking up at least one thing from there, maybe a couple more. And then I am also just waiting for more fall decor to come out at Target, just like their normal Threshold decor. So still have a couple of things, but I have purchased a lot of fall decor in the past. And I really am just sprinkling in some newer items, replacing some older ones. I got some more florals of ones that I've had in the past. So again, I don't think you need to go out and buy everything new every year, but it is fun to add to your collection and just change things out every now and again to give it a little update. But without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into today's haul. I'm gonna start with this beautiful sign that I got from Hobby Lobby. I'm gonna be putting this in my kitchen. It says pumpkin pie, hot cocoa, candy corn, crisp apples, apple cider, pumpkin spice, fall treats. So I love this, and everything at Hobby Lobby was 40% off already for their fall. So whatever price I say for Hobby Lobby, can mentally subtract 40% off of that. So this was $16.99. And then, so I like to get these doormats, one for every season. If they're still in good enough shape, I'll still try to save it for the next year. My fall one last year was not in great shape, so I picked up this beautiful, it's like a beige pumpkin. This was $14.99. And then I got a layering rug to go underneath it. And it's, again, just like this brown beige color. And it's the lovely buffalo plaid that we love. And this was $13.99. So I'm excited to decorate my front porch with that. And then also on my front porch, I will pop a picture here of what I got when I got those stackable pumpkins from Hobby Lobby in the orange color. They're obviously fake pumpkins, but they're gorgeous. I'm going to stick in some fall pics, and then I think it'll transition well into Halloween too. Might stick some of my little bats on there. So I think it's just going to be a great addition to my front porch for the fall season. Okay, so then I'm going to share with you some of the pillow covers that I picked up. These are all from Amazon, so I will have all of this linked down below in my description box. But I got two of these rust orange, they're 10 by 12 pillow covers, one to go here on the bed, and then one to go on our entryway bench. And then for the living room couch, I picked up two of these, and it's like a rust orange floral with a cream background. These are, I believe these are 20 by 20. They might be 18 by 18, but I got two of them. I also got these in different colors for spring and summer this year. I love them. I think they're perfect. They have every color under the sun. So be sure to check this out in my link down below if you're interested in more of a floral kind of fall pillow cover. And then I did get a fall table runner off of Amazon, and it's just a beige with brown stripe. This was from the DII brand, I believe, on Amazon, and it was the 13 by 72. So again, I'll have it linked down below, but I'm excited to just bring in a couple of newer pieces. I was decorating with a plaid tablecloth or table runner for the last couple years, so I just wanted to switch that up. Okay, so let's talk all things fall pumpkin spice coffee bar. I am going to be doing a collaboration with my good friend here on YouTube. Her name is Jessica. Her channel is Mommy Grisette. So definitely check out that collaboration. More details coming out very soon. But I got this super cute pumpkin spice latte recipe. And this was $5.49 from Hobby Lobby. So I thought this was perfect. And then for my coffee bar tier tray, I got two of these just orange mugs from Hobby Lobby. They were $6.49. I love putting florals in these to just give, again, some like dimension to my coffee bar. So I might put like these picks in there, make it a little vase sort of thing. So love these mugs, and they have them in a ton of different colors. And they have the little espresso mug versions too. So love those. Okay, and then I got two of these espresso glass mugs. They are the amber color, and they were $2.99 each, so my plan is to also put these on the coffee bar. Now, I got one of these last year, but it's $4.99. It's just a little pumpkin jar. I think it's super cute, but I'm either going to put this on the coffee bar or somewhere in the kitchen. And then I had to grab these white pumpkin spoons from Hobby Lobby. These were $9.99. I have the orange version of these. They are very popular, so definitely go grab some. But I think they're seriously like the cutest thing. So definitely go grab these if you want them. I bet they're gonna go pretty quickly. Okay, so two more coffee bar items. I picked up these super cute light up mugs from Hobby Lobby. They're like little pumpkin spice lattes, one with the green pumpkin and then one with the orange pumpkin. They've got like whipped cream sprinkles that light up, little straw, a little leaf. I think it's just so adorable. So I'm super excited to decorate with these. And again, this is another really popular item. So if you are wanting to go grab these, I would recommend doing so. I know that they were sold out online for a little while, so you might want to check your local Hobby Lobby. Okay, so for my kitchen, I have a couple new spaces this year that I didn't have last fall to decorate, so I wanted to pick up some items for that. I did pick up two of these little amber bud vases, and these were $2.99 each. I love these for, again, just little picks that you can put in. Okay, so obviously I would bend it down a little bit more, but this is something super cute that you can just add in to little spaces in your home. I got this cute little pumpkin and squash canister. It is white and orange, and it is so adorable. So we'll definitely have to put some fall treats in here, but this was $9.99 from Hobby Lobby. And I got this little white, it's like a mug or a bowl that you can use it for, and it has some nice little pumpkin details on it. $5.49. Again, I love putting picks in here just to make it have a little more dimension. So something like this, and to give more texture to little tear trays in the kitchen. I did get two of these green pitchers, and these were $7.49 each. I have these in orange as well, so we'll see. I wanted to grab just a couple of extra things. I might return these, but I do love the orange ones, but if I have a space for these, I'll definitely keep them because I think they are adorable. Okay, so for living room decor, I am super excited. I'm going to be adding in two floating shelves on our wall with the couch. We have a little collage wall. The biggest thing behind this was because with a toddler running around, having certain things like on the entertainment stand isn't really realistic anymore. So of course I wanted to still have a place that I could still showcase some of my decor, and some floating shelves is going to be a great way to do that. So some of these things may go on those shelves, but they may go somewhere else. But I'm excited to, again, have another little space to decorate, bring in some new ideas and inspiration. I got this beautiful amber glass vase. It's like a different shape than the other ones that they've had before. This was $6.99. I got a Purely Pumpkin Flameless LED candle, and this was $9.99. And yes, it smells delicious. Speaking of smelling delicious, I did get one of these gorgeous pumpkin candles from Hobby Lobby, $24.99. It's in the Plentiful Harvest scent, and it is a three-wick candle, but I just thought that even when I do burn through all of this, which it's gonna take some time, like this is gonna be such a cute little just canister to have for fall. I did get two of these wood pumpkins. They have them in another size as well, but I am wanting to bring in some more neutral pieces into my decor. Definitely some more greens as well, so I'm excited for that. These are gonna go on the entertainment stand. I felt like they were, you know, pretty friendly. Not something as enticing to play with for my toddler. But this taller one is $13.99, and this shorter one is $11.99. And then I got three of these pumpkins. I got white, green, and orange. And these were all $13.99. But again, 40% off I'm excited to decorate with these. And then I did pick up two of these buttery pumpkin scent reed diffusers from Hobby Lobby, one to go in our bathroom and one of my son's bathroom. These smell so good. I love them. but these were both, let's see, $16.99. Again, of course, so 40% off. And then florals. So all of these florals that I got were from Hobby Lobby. I got this little mini wreath. I have a little, it's like a wooden window frame-ish sort of thing in our powder bath. So my idea was to put that on there. It has some fall coloring in there with all the green, and this was $9.99. Of course, I had to pick up a bunch more of these eucalyptus picks with the green and the brown and the red and mustard yellow. I have so many of these because I decorate with them all over my home, but these were $2.99 each. These were the picks that I got to put in my layering pumpkins outside. Just a tan maple leaf, $2.99 each. Okay, so I saw these and I had to go back and get them. It's these long, I think it's silver dollar eucalyptus stems, but again, it's like the green and the dark red and the browns. I love mixing more neutral fall decor colors in with like pops of the pretty oranges and reds. So you'll definitely see a lot of that. But I got three of these and these are gonna be $7.99 each. Okay, so the lovely Hobby Lobby girl that checked me out put all of these florals in a little bouquet for me, so I had to like keep them like this to show you. But I just thought that this was super cute. So there's actually a few different florals in here. The first is two of these little mum bushes, and they are like different shades of orange, more of a bright orange, a burnt orange, and a cream. These are gonna go in my kitchen somewhere, but these were $9.99 each, and I got two. And then I am loving these like fall, I think they're more like hydrangea picks. So I got a bunch of these. I got more of the gold one. They do need a little more shaping, but these are perfect to just go around in little places. $3.99 each for these. I think I did get six of them because usually with my florals, I like decorating in groups of three. It makes it a little bit more fuller. And then probably what I'm most excited about was seeing these gorgeous orange cosmos in their fall decor. So of course this is gonna be like my centerpiece on the dining room table. So I did pick up, let's see, five of these, $6.99 each, again, 40% off, but these are just beautiful. So definitely bringing in a lot more florals with my fall decor this year than I have in years past. But of course, gonna have tons of pumpkins and all the other coziness as well. Okay, two more things that I wanna share with you. One is just some velvet fall ribbon that I got from Hobby Lobby, $5.99 each. My idea is that I have a couple of mini wreaths, especially to go upstairs. So I thought that I could use this to like wrap around the top of the wreath to hang it, and it'll bring in a cozy texture with this velvet. And then I want to share with you the one item I did get from the Studio McKee line at Target, and that's this gold pumpkin, and it does open. It's a little canister. So you can put some treats in there if you wanted to, but I really loved I love gold and brass colors. They're all throughout my home year round. So I wanted to grab this and I want to say that this was $15, but I'll for sure have this linked down below for you in my description box. And that is going to be it for my 2024 fall decor haul. I really hope you enjoyed today's video. I am so excited to decorate for fall. I am going to be starting with my kitchen, so definitely be on the lookout for that video here in the next week or so. But if you enjoyed today's video, and if you're not subscribed yet to my channel, please consider subscribing. I would love to have you. It means so much to me to have you here. I love creating content like this. I love decorating and I love fall. So if that all sounds like something that you're interested in, definitely hit that like button and subscribe to my channel. But thank you again so much for watching, and I'll see you in part one of my fall decorating series for 2024. Bye.